Hey YouTube, it's Khalil Thomas here, and today we're gonna play, Dying Light, of course. You see at part 5 that I sent, I'm like having a hard time looking for something, and I'm so frustrated, so I'm calm. I can't take them because if I was, I would just click something. I gotta start checking on the locker. I'm scared. There's more stuff. Let's get this started here. Like, I'm having a hard time with this stupid thing. Hard to find because there's two sections I want to go to, and I gotta look for it in those two sections. First, I'm gonna kill all the men. Just get through it. Just get it on my men. You won't die yet. This is freaking nice. I know there's an upgrade that when you hit, you won't get exhausted that much. You dead yet? Why are you not dead yet? Those cuts are deadly. We can't catch them. Can't catch them. Calm down. Alright. We're gonna get past this, YouTube. We're gonna get past it. I'm doing this for you, YouTube. Oh, good. Now I got killed. Thank you. Oh, I did a retarded move. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Oh, you did. Hey, you did. You need to get that slice. Oh, I needed that. Ah, shoot. Oh, let's kill him already. getting annoyed. Alright, now I'm about to die. Okay. Clutch. Come on, heal. This sucks. I don't got no stupid supplies to make a health pack. Wait, why are you at? He said bye. They both left. She's almost dead. Got to kill you. You are annoying. I don't like you. You're going to die. And it's going to be over. Nothing broken. Nope, that can't break. It's a military. A lot of broken weapons. All I got is this bat. Oh, he's dead. I killed him. We both died, but I killed him. Hooray! Hooray! I did it, you guys. Well, finally. Took me long enough. Alright, search the place for antism. Oh. That's why. I was right. I had to kill them first. Got on my nerves, but I still had to kill them. Oh, still gotta search the place for some antism. Oh wait, that's upstairs. Wait, da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, okay, I do. Oh. Nice. Alright, let's go. Go. Yes. Alright. Are there stairs in there? I can search it now. Killed all the enemies I had. They all were annoying. I had to keep doing my best. Killed them. So happy. There you go. I knew I had to use that. Just had to kill them.
Jade, no luck with any antizen. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Yeah. Hooray. I did it. You guys, I did it. Alright, now we can continue. Let's get this started. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Meet Jade at the storage. Oh, freak. Zombos. Oh, freak. Had to be zombie. Oh, freaky. Scared. Oh, freak. Open the freaking door. Oh, you freaking died because of that. Just trying to hurry up. Damn it. Why did it have to be runner? Why did it have to be a runner? Why? Oh, back away. God, I freaking locked it. No supplies. Oh! Freaking gosh, why you keep just dying, you zombie? Oh, and how the hell you pop out behind me? My gosh! Damn! This game is retarded! Like, I like it, but damn, bro! These zombies keep being annoying! Oh! Nope, let's do this. Sorry. I gotta kill them. Back, me too, back to me. You're getting me so tight right now. Thank you. Alright, hey, you guys, we can continue. Oh! Why? Did it have to be some bomber? Why gotta be some bomber? Come on, man. Why gotta be a bomber? Damn. Locked. Shit. Yes. Open this. Gosh, go. Hey, Jade. Hey. Missed you.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
Yep.
Alright, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
No, hell, damn.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
Gosh.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Oh, no.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hut.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. Just go.
Yep.
What the?
I'm not playing no more. Damn, dude. Damn, bro. Damn. I died. I freaking died. Damn, I had to fight 3 of his thugs. Maybe more. I wanna know if I can be stealthy. Oh, bro, go. Damn, bro. You got no weapons to kill. He's jumping me for it. It's just, damn, my gosh. This game, freaking hate what it does. Why? Why? My weapons are dead. No weapons, except for my freaking, oh, nothing. My military thing, they got no bullets.
I'll fucking
kill you. Go. My gosh, jeez, all my weapons are broken. Oh, lead me to, wow, this game's really, really wanna be on me today. Oh, oh freak, dude. I will release these runners. Yes, let's go. I killed him. Killed him. Killed one of them. I want to grab his weapon. Kill one of them. He dropped his weapon. I grab his weapon. I could probably kill one. One. I pick up the next weapon. All right, so let's go. Let's do this.
This is it for you.
Oh, bro. You're annoying. Ooh. That's a med kit. I wish I had something to distract them with. Ooh, that sounds, that looks cool. Oh my gosh. Oh. I die. Get my full health back up. Got a weapon. They killed him now. Now I can kill. Now I can really kill. Ah, there you go. Now I got a full clear weapon. I like that shovel there. I wanna go. Think. gosh. Why? 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 This is so annoying, you guys. Can't be a nice fella. Give me old pal a hug. Look, you guys are nice. Y'all right now. Gosh, you will die, you guys. I had to figure out a plan. I got a weapon. What, but how am I supposed to kill him? Like, I could do my weave style, but I can't do that much. Last time I did, I hit him in the head.
No, you're just making me mad.
Oh my gosh. Why can't they just die? So simple, why I can stop? Oh, beat popped out of nowhere. Dark time. I'm still trying to kill them. Night is coming on. Shoot.
You're gone. You hear me?
Kill one of them. Nope. Spoke to him. Oh, gosh. To kill. I know y'all wearing so freaking armor, but I'm getting so tired of y'all. I'm getting so annoyed. Like, I could upgrade something. Yes, kickstone. Combat, you get better. I get the stun kick. I might. I think I'm getting the stun kick. Alright. Oh, so annoying. Why? I got my secret great kick power. Oh my gosh, I died again. Oh my gosh. What? Just popped out of nowhere. What the? The hell? Nothing. Oh, a hammer. It's a weapon. Whoa. Oh. Let's go. I got another this hammer. I think the game just gave me out of nowhere. Let's see what you got, buddy. Can I got my weapon? Whoa! Oh! What happened? Come on. Dude, you're so annoying. You should be dead. God. No. Look at that. What happened? Yes, he's dead. Kill him. You, buddy. I'm ready to die next, buddy. He's dead. Freak. Alright, hit him in the mouth a little bit. Freaking gosh. Let's go. I already killed one. I'm gonna kill the next one. I'm gonna kill that one. It's just one more. It's done. One more, and it's done. Finally. Come on, man. How is that? I'm feeling this monster. Again, he's so annoying. And one more. Oh, freak. Alright, I gotta think. Gotta do it. Freaking gosh. Damn, bro, you got a good hit on me. Okay. Drop. I do not like him. He's the annoyingest one. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is not gonna be over. Yes, he's dead. He's finally dead. Died finally. I did it. Yay. Now I can leave out this dump. Go to a safe zone. So happy.
Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
Oh my gosh. You guys, it took me man long. I know it took me man long. It's just so annoying. I just got so furious. But I finally did it. I finally beat them. Well, it's going to be hard. What the hell is that? What? What the hell? I gotta call the doctor. Wait, how can I see?
Quinn, you said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any answers in.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Yep.
The explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Alright.
Will do, don't worry.
Me?
Don't worry? Right.
Alright. Alright, I need some more stuff. Matter of fact, I'm gonna buy those bullets at the store so I can buy for my military rifle. Like, oh, bat. Where were you when I needed you? Literally. You're dumb. Back away, dude. Yeah, I really like you. Thank you. Now let me get that pocket. Now I'm gonna look for some more gear. Need some more supplies. It took me so long. I'm sorry, you guys. It took me so long. But those zombos. No, not the zombos. It was those freaking Rise's men trying to kill me, and I got some pistol. Alright. Now let's go back to the tower. Alright. Alright, you guys, like, it took me so long just to do that. I kept dying. It was so hard. Well, I wanted myself to have a challenge. That was good though, but it took me so long just to freaking kill these people, because they were wearing med like type of gear and stuff. So of course it was gonna take long, but I'm so fucking mad. But at least we found explosive. That's pretty handy right there, explosive. But I know Rahim is planning to kill the hive. So I'm guessing that the hive is where all the zombies are. Where the zombies are keep coming. So that's kind of good. Rahim's smart. Rahim's a good kid. He's a really good kid. Beep. Bing. Didn't catch me now. Gloop. Where's the store? Where's the store? There's no store here? Damn, man. I should really beat up Jafar. Or that. Oh, wait, there's a store over here. Alright. Yeah, bro. You got any military?
Hey, I'm running a special right, man.
They don't. They got military shovels. But no military. Oh. No military, bullets. Okay. So, let's go. Gotta go meet with Jade. Like, Rise was like, Rise's men is like crazy. But Rise should not be doing this. Like, why is the GRE doing that? Like, that's so messed up. The people are gonna die. They're gonna turn. That's like, that's not freaking cool right now. Because back then, we had no antism, and Rise keep taking it all. Like, it's just because his brother died. Like, that's a cruel thing to do. Like, I feel like if I was in this situation, I feel like we should fight back. Like, that's not cool. Like, find a person that could get guns or something. Like, it's not, like, I feel so bad. I'm back at the tower, you guys. Let's see what's up.
You need something?
Rise is like annoying. And he's mean. I get that.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed.
But
she wanted me to talk to
Raheem
about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
I was like, they should not, in my head, because people need that, because it's supposed to like stop them from turning. So yeah, because like, oh, what the hell happened? Oh, that's a dead body. No, that's the person that turned. Oh, that's, oh man, that's sad. Time to go talk to whoever the hell I'm talking to. Go up. That's it. Oh, still going up.
Crane, Saeed told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antis in, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but
hell
if it gets
no.
done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Raheem, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, he's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
All right, got through this. Let's go. So curious. Oh my gosh. So next, talk to Dr. Sarah, infected at the school. Okay. Got a shirt on.
Hey Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane, remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
Okay. Doctor Quartermaster. Okay. So those bolters, I know what they call it. Now I'm gonna go to the store, see what's up. See if they got any bolters. No. Why did you not got bullets for me? Time I need a bullet. They don't got the bullet. What's up with y'all?
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Damn. I'm gonna talk to the quartermaster. It's kind of strange stuff, you guys, like.
Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school.
Bolters.
He said they've been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
Yep. I gotta get a sample then. Yo, I wonder if that sample can help find a cure. Could it be awesome? Alright.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What? shut up, bro.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zera says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
All right. You got anything for me? You do. Supply.
How can I assist you?
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Sneak close to boxes. Okay. All shine to go to my desk.
Craig, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Alright, where can I find the first? Ah, there's the first one. Right over there. I got only one sample. One sample. But it gotta be at nighttime, so thank God this is safe. So. Oh, damn. Hey, ladies. Oh, wait, I forgot what they call. What I call them. I call them. Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna call them Uxillos. Is their new name? I forgot what I called them last time. Let's go. Oh, let's get through some blood. Oh, let me get through some blood. Oh, that's the bait. So this is the bait. So this is it. Let it come right here. There's a safe zone that I can make. Yep. This is it. I just want to make a safe zone. First. Place is started. Free! Stupid runners are annoying. So I could just sleep or something.
Shut up!
Sorry, I'm being quiet. I'm just trying to focus. Come in. Come. Back up. Put on the tree. Come in. Come on, mate. Die. Dead. Nope. Thank you. Good stuff. Oh, no. You die now? I'm dead. Good. This is a safe zone. Yep, safe zone now. Let's go. My safe zone. Alright, now I got safe zone. Back away. I'm not trying to get eaten by you local locals. Alright, now I'm trying to go take some and go to sleep so I can go get some booter. And before the nightmares come. Alright. Just gotta get a tissue sample. Alright. Got my stuff ready.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Yes. Alright. Let me go in the morning. That worked out good as I expected. Alright, now time to get that tissue sample. Happy, hooray, I did it, you guys. I did it, I got the tissue sample. Hope that could help find a cure. Let's go to Dr. Zero. That's messed up, dude. If I was working for an agency called the GRE, and that they said throw away the answers, and I'll be like, there's people here, and I'm not gonna accept that. I was gonna be like, that was messed up. And what about Crane? Because don't Crane need like answers on because he needs to survive. That's so messed up. Zero.
Crane, come in, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about
you. Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff, what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh my word. This tissue, it's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dose the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment. But we have no way to get the research to him.
You can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both. Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
Yep.
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. All you right, must man. Go now.
Much to yes, do. He can find much a cure. Hooray! Dr. Zero can find a cure.
Nest. Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
Mm-hmm. Alright, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! God damn it.
Oh no.
Brecken. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest and now they're in trouble.
What? Fuck! Mm-hmm. Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Jesus, I just crushed!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him. And I don't need her getting herself killed too.
Oh.
God damn it!
Why would he do that, bro? He is not smart. He is dumb. Why, Raheem? Why? You couldn't just wait till I did it. Raheem, you're stupid. Like, I thought you were gonna be a smart kid, but you just end up being stupid. Alright you guys, I'm gonna stop right here. I know I made another video. This is part 6, so thanks everybody so much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. You can leave a comment below, but thank you. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.